Hey guys, this is here again, and welcome back to Voltaire's Nightmare, and dear god, compared to yesterday when I was doing some of this, holy crap, I'm coming down with something today. I don't know what it is. It's not hay fever related at the very least, because I mean, even though it feels like it might be hay fever related, I'm down to ever many antihistamines, so it's obviously cold, flu, or something that's heading around, because right now I am fucking dying from it, like seriously. I've been sniffling and sneezing all fucking day from it. It is not fun. Anyway, let's try and get back into the game. I know I took Vienna in for Brabant, and apparently I noticed that their separatists have actually been wandering over to Beirut for whatever reason. I don't know if Beirut is going to head home, so just in case they don't... Thank you, Jesus. Took a while for that sound to show up. Just in case I'm going to start sending some troops over there, just so I can deal with them. As for Frenchie... You are still killing Spain. Aye. Typical. And since you're a lot smaller, I think some separatists might actually have a chance. Holy god, I am dying today. It's like, seriously, I could like practically barely talk for the most part. Alright, you still want to conquer random shite, I don't care about it. Let's go deal with these... separate or not. Oh, hang on, I think the separatists just walked into sacks of these troops and got wiped. Don't know where they're heading now, but they're wandering past other troops and just getting... They're wandering into troops and just dying for it. Huh. That's a bit odd. Anyway, Brabant is... Yeah, busy doing whatever it is Brabant is doing. Well, I'm still hoping for that cathedral to finish so I could actually probably try and convert Yield to Frogs. No, oh, Mercury Genets. Actually, there's a thought process. Am I close to... Let's see. Antwerp is an end node. I don't get any... I have no trade power here, though. And there's minimal cash, really, in Paris for it to be worth my while. Yeah, there's minimal cash there, so never mind. Just keep going, then. We end up with another merchant. In fact, I don't know where I'd send the merchant, unless I want to try and send Leipzig down. Anyway, there it is. Hey, Ile de France, or Ile de Prussia. Keep forgetting... It's Ile de Prussia. So let's go convert Ile de Prussia. Border friction. Tell them to go stuff themselves. It'll come for them very soon. While they're busy. Well, they're kind of a bit busy. Anyway, let's get our... Not that I needed that, but just so we're still, you know, not further behind in tech. Yeah, the merchants can go stuff themselves. Right, is it really off of them, Dissenberg? No, it's off of Varberg, of all things, actually. That's interesting, because that's where I want to go now. Because I want to start going into this area. Even though, hey, you're Lutheran. Good. Allied with Cleves. You're allied with the Saxon. Lasai. Yeah. Bollocks. You allied the fucking Saxon. I'd like to be able to get past you, so what do I... Ooh, you are. Ew. Corvi, you're still Catholic. How are you still Catholic? Surrounded by... fucking thing. Yeah, you know what? Let's just get rid of you. Right. This guy, don't care. This guy, who are you? Who are you? Oh, hey, we can actually get rid of the Ordhausen while we're at it as well. And the Hospitalier Order. I actually want to get rid of you. I mean, you're Thuringian, but is that even my culture? Actually, yeah, that's a good thing. Is that even technically my culture group? No, actually, it's not. Huh, that's something else as well. The whole going into areas, why, you know, I want to go into areas dependent on culture group. Because that's a thing. Speaking of culture groups, it goes to go for the getting rid of the higher Prussians at some point, and possibly even the Palabians, but they're not terribly necessary right about now. So yeah, I guess we can ignore you, because you're not really land I want. And let's go for Corvi instead, so I need... Actually, really, I just need to start the war, then I'll end up sending people over. That's all that really matters. So, yeah, sure. Let's go nationalize you. And, yeah, everyone can get involved. Actually, before I go anywhere else, let's just keep an eye on... Okay, everyone loves me. Good. I'm going to just start using these favors with everyone else. Yeah, Rodval, you're mine. Piers has, I'm going to buff up. You're already maxed Holstein, so I can start using you. Yeah, in fact, I could start using Holstein for this, really, if I really wanted to. But why bother when I could just do it all myself? Like, seriously, why fucking bother when I can just do it myself? Nationalism. Nationalism. Oh, yeah. Well, so I'm down to one general of three. Okay, let's start hiring some generals then. Please be good. Nope. You, be good. Yep. That's better. That's what I wanted to see. Alright, figure who's in this. People. That's all I know. People in this, and yeah, they amount to nothing. So, you go here. You. Oh, hey, you go deal with this thing. Whatever hell that thing is, go deal with it. Ugh, I am really fucking... Whoa, okay. Wow, Bohemia. Wow, Bohemia just got destroyed. And they got Moravia kicked out of them. Yep. Well, I guess we know what's happening here. You're getting imperialed. Look, you showed up and is just gonna get imperialed. Like, immediately. And immediately all of the sieges as well, apparently. Okay, a lot of miners, but... Wait. Why did you get... Wait, what? Why are you exiled? No, seriously, why are you exiled? What did you... What? Huh? Why are you... Wait, huh? What? Why are these guys exiled? I'm emperor, so I'm That makes no fucking sense. Why did I get exiled from that? I'm emperor. I'm allowed. Yeah, case in point. I just walk... I'm allowed to just walk anywhere I want, so... Why did that suddenly exile me? That makes no sense. I don't know. Right, I'm going to go back and deal with those now. Right, you can come over here and deal with this thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'll just get Axe Moravia. Straight up. It's not like there's anything they can really do about it. Apart from me trying to kill all their troops, because I may as well attempt for it. Yeah, nope. You're not going anywhere, Moravia. Poor cough. Whatever, it's only artillery cost. Could you hurry up, please? You've been on 63 for a while now. And you're kind of annoying. Alright, go back this way then. 77! Yay, it's just going to take even longer now. Hey, grand. Grand. Grand is grand. Grand. Oh, good old grand. There we go. And that should be, well, unfortunately... Wait, do they have a separate capital? Or have I got their capital? Oh, that is their capital, so they should just melt now. Alright, where are we going from here? Someone went to... Yeah, someone did go there. Yeah, you're going up here to this dude. This dude... Oh, you're Catholic. Prepare for a forced conversion. But stop pausing. Too many things going on. Money. All good. Thank you. Beautiful. I love forced conversions. As for you, you're just going away. I don't care. Just stop existing, please. This is all the Moravian area. I'll just be having you, thanks. Let's be having you. And of course I can get rid of, that's fine. A, be fucking damned. Like, seriously, no one cares. These countries might join a coalition. Minus one. Look at all those minus one A's from the people who already... That's a lot of non-existent AE. It's the best kind of non-existent AE. Why do I have... I didn't even... What? I wasn't even trying to kill your rebels, but... I guess I was somewhat useful. I don't even know. Corvi! Ha! No. Wait, someone's already on this. Beirut is already on this. Beirut got on this before me, really? Well, whatever, we have stuff there. Who's even left in this? I don't know, let's go deal with them anyway. Like, if there's more Catholics I could convert. Yeah, there's a Catholic to convert. There's a few Catholics I can still convert, so Yeah, no, we're not peacing out for a while. There you go, there you go. Kill this dude. You done yet? You're done. Thank you, bye-bye. Yeah, and someone has to go kill these at some point as well. Alrighty, that's good. I'll set that back by time again. Now, how much admin do I not have for this? The answer is a lot. I have a lot of not admin. And you guys have... Wow, you guys have nothing. That's going to cost me legitimacy that I'm going to start losing a crap ton of, so I'd rather not do that. 50 admin. No. Huh. Oh well. This is going to hurt a bit on the legitimacy front for the time being until I can deal with this. That's Moravia. Yay, Moravia. And the name just gets ever better. Ever better. Something like that. Okay. Rappelstein, Cheverin. You. Why are you low? I just need some more relations. Sure, not that I should really care, but fine. Also, I noticed his berries was a little low. Yeah, get another 100 going there. Barbot. Ah, yeah, they're good, but I'll also top them out as well. Actually, no, I need free diplomats right now. There goes Nordhausen, good. Which means you could just get out of my war. Oh, look at that money. We kick out Holstein. Sure, why not? Sure, why the fuck not? Sure, it might be imperialism, but I don't care. I really shouldn't care. Hey, look at you. You. Oh yeah, you're a disgusting Catholic. Get forced. You're just going to say no to that? Oh, trust me, you won't be saying no to that for much longer. Still. You're still going to say no to that? Oh yeah, you're a douche. Right, we'll just siege and loot the crap out of you now. Since you've got nothing to do, you start converting. I could call allies. I wish I could. Clergy, still want more land, of course. This is actually nice land. Like, well, somewhat nice land. Yeah, you can go clergy. You can go clergy. You're already clergy. Hey, you could be better. Jesus, barracks at all of these. Why would you need barracks everywhere? Let's go put clergy in the twos. Because there's no need for them elsewhere right now. Yeah, that'll do. And there, sure, more clergy. And lots of clergy. Who's trying to get me out? Wildenberg. You are a disgusting Catholic. Time for a conversion then. Goodbye. So two more I need to gloriously convert. And it includes Berg here. You're already Lutheran. I have no beef with you then. Military engineer. Well, I don't necessarily need a plus two here right now, do I? Force limit. Well, it's the only thing there is. But sure, why not? What can I get off of you? Other than cash? Sure, core revocation. Why not? You're not giving anything back to the Dutch. Thank you. I'm happy with you being done for. That leaves us with the Orsberg, who we're sieging. And we're still not going to get out of this war because they're retarded. Well, now they don't really have a choice in the matter. Is that them trying to... Yeah, not a hope. 2-1, goodbye. Or at least do what I've told you to do. Yeah, that. I love force conversions. Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Force conversion for the win. Okay, I'm going to need a fair bit of admin for the time being. Alright, goodbye to you. Yeah, no one cares. Goodbye, money. Yeah, goodbye. There we go. All good. Yeah, I can't core that, so I could probably convert it soon. Okay, you get there. It's a case of what's next. Well, Schauenberg will be the next one then, allied with a lot more people. But that's just more people I can beat up. Come home. Don't go via Bayreuth. Actually, yeah, just do that. Come home without going via Bayreuth. It's always the way it has to be. Now I just need to wait for... more admin to core all this stuff. Need more cores. Need more admin. In fact, we're kind of... Yeah, now we've caught up on dip, we need to go hardcore admin for a while, I think. Especially if I want to be going through all of this. So, yeah, weird stuff going on there. Dresda. I don't know, you're odd. Okay, did we talk about any more? Okay, Varborg, obviously the big republic, and they wouldn't even... Yeah, no, they're also too big for a city. You're oligarchic, you're too big. Oh, you're really big, Memmingen, damn. And none of the cantons will flip back. Probably for reasons. You don't have the development. As always, always seems to be the case with these cantons, they never have the development for it. Ugh. Hey, good, you can come back. And Geneva is at war and militarist. Helpful. Completely helpful. I just made you a free city. Seriously, I thought I just made you a free... And you're back... Wait. These guys flip back by event or something. That's what I don't get. So, free city. Did you stay a free city this time? Seriously, did these guys flip by event or something? Because that is weird. Oh, you will. Can get out. You'll flip. Which I guess is good news. Just making sure that it actually is working the first time around instead of hanging about, because it didn't seem to be working a lot of the time. Right, mill. Jeez, we're on ahead in mill. Right, this is Court Corvey. This is going to be the biggest issue. I guess this is so much cheaper. Ah, territory. Right, territorial core for the time being, as opposed to anything else. So, what are we doing on the money front? Apart from 16, it leads the most of it to corruption right now. Diplo expenses, advisors, and yeah, there might be some rebels. Boo-hoo. Here, take the heir who really needs to die at some point. But seriously, take him and kill him somewhere. Kill him off somewhere good. While we look around at like, ooh, Burgundy. It's a shame I can't... It's a shame I can't use subjects. Fancy CBs. Because otherwise I would. Like, if I could use subjects' version of nationalism because they have a different culture to me. It's unfortunate that you can't do that. Okay, everything's dead here. Good. Okay, we're needing admin for a while. I mean a while. Oh, Saxony died. Oh dear. You're 18. Marry me, bitch. And you have a 7-year-old. 455-626. Holy crap. That is some AI. That she's you of. Yeah, your luck as well. Are you in a war? No, why aren't you marrying me then? I'm not going to initialize. I'm too old. Far, far too old for it. Personal opinion of... My opinion of you has gone down the toilet. Wait, really? So it has. My opinion of you is somewhat down the toilet. Because... Wait, is this still getting that malice from the, from annexing vassals? That malice is still there, even though I don't seem to be getting the malice for annexing people through other wars. So it's a bit odd. Peasants! Ugh. I'm not losing the admin right now. There we go, a bit fucking time. Took you guys a little while to figure that one out. Petershausen, you've dropped a fair bit as well. Yeah, I need to improve those a little bit as more as well. And Rottenfile is just wandering away because I can't, or well, I could eye them, but I'm not willing to do so right now. I'd love if someone just, you know, straight up annexed them. Them or Peterhausen. Anyway, yeah, just get these conversions done. Make it convert all this Catholic shite. Be proper, proper Lutheran. It'll all be dealt with. Let's see, all of the craziness happened in the world because suddenly everyone is like, ah, nationalism, we must do crap. Didn't she? What is your... Is it you the exact same flag as me? Very slightly. You're basically my flag without the, like, yellow details on it or something. I'd almost be willing to use that as a... Also as a thing, as if to say, hey, you, you know, you're a... Or you, we're supposed to be, or what is it, the similar flag, similar color CBs that everyone keeps going on about, the CBs for being a similar color. There's a, whoa, that is a big, what the hell is that one? Nuremberg Nationalist War. Oh yeah, you can't call me. Right, can you forget? You can't call me in because I'm the emperor. So I have no obligation to any of my allies to ever help them, because pretty much every war they're looking to start is an HRE internal war. And I'm never allowed to help. Well, not that I'm ever allowed to help them. What the? What the fuck? God damn it, I can't even get over there. Tread, sort out your fucking separatists, you tossers. Hope that shit doesn't try and defect, which it probably will. Alright, this area can become a state. And we'll work for conversion that later. Damn, I got to go deal with those frickin' separatists now, you bloody tossers down there in frickin' La La Land, whatever it is. Anything else I can do? I think the... Oh, did Dragonon go away? Oh, let's get some Catalonians on the go. Because they, like, annexed all of Spain. Spain is now isolated to this island. Oh, good job, Tuscany, for eating the Pope. Good fucking job, Tuscany. Eating the Pope. I like that. Trent, these are your separatists. Sort them out. I'd rather not, thanks. Ah. Anytime, it's like 10 minutes goes past and my nose is just blocked to all hell. Like, seriously, ow. Naples and Saxony, cute. Hey, one more to core. Core some more. Ah. Oh, God. Okay, tonight is probably a bad night to record, but I don't really have the option because I already got to record the two last night. So I already have tonight to be able to do this. Hey, Bravon, do you want more land? I think Fiji's so much more than the Dutch. I could probably put you everything that is Dutch here. If Bravon has a claim on it and Bravon wants it, Bravon will get it. Oh, spits. It's all good. I'm so gonna have to clear myself out after this. This is getting... Ooh, Vodavod has arrived. Kicked out of... Oh, someone else. Never mind. And you're... whatever. I don't care. Your existence is... You could exist. I don't have a core in yours, do I? No, not anymore. I used to. But then you got kicked off. And you no longer existed. So, yeah. Oh, look at this blue. This is a glorious blue. We need to get rid of this Calvinist that's around here. There's some Calvinist shite. And here as well. Need to get rid of all this Calvinist crap that's hanging around here. Let's just say Venice tried to become defender of the Catholic faith. Well, I guess I have to kill Venice at some point because they're going to try and stop me from killing Catholics inside my totally not Catholic HRE. Yeah, it's probably a bad thing that you did there, Venice. Very bad. So, this is going to defect soon, isn't it? Right, where is it? No, they're here. There's no, it doesn't say anything about defections, so... I don't know, it's a bit odd. It's really odd, as a matter of fact. Oh, right, 60. The Swiss Sionis Imperialist War against Schweiz. So this dude is attacking this dude because you're Lutheran. So defender of the faith, it's going to kill Ravensburg, Sluso, people, sure. I just looked at him like, people! Yeah, sure. Get your ass down here. Whoa, mouse, thank you. Well, okay, we get to have some fun with forts. We get it. Hey, look, I guess it's supposed to be, you know... What's the dude's name? Sheldon Cooper. Fun with forts. Instead of fun with flags, it's fun with forts. You can't ever have fun with forts for the most part, but sure, why not? This should also allow me to get in some wood and relieve the relieve these guys over here. Ooh, lost statesman, gain a statesman, thank you. That don't even hold back on that. So who have we got? People. You actually called a lot of people into this, surprisingly. But then you also called me in, which means, oh, here comes Brabant, here comes me. And we just come down and it's like, no. No, bold boy, sort of thing. This is going to be fun. Just watch all these forts hopefully melt. Venice, for now, yeah. For now, sure, why not? Everything was pushed through you. There's a big fight going on there. Thankfully, they attacked you, but it was not a mountain. It was just a hill defense. I think we're going to have to get through these forts so that we can actually start going a little bit eastwards. Oh, yeah, sure, spare no expenses. We at the turn of the year? Not quite yet. Well, let's just make that core while we have it, while we have the points, and while we're at it. Figure out where all these... Okay, so it's pretty much just the entirety of Switzerland. That's not a problem. That's really not a problem. The only issue is just gotta get through the forts. There goes one. Just keep pushing the forts. The forts will fall. And as the forts fall, we push through hard. Although if you're expecting me to give you transfer occupations, you got another thing coming. I can't be bothered with that. Transferring occupation? Nah. Especially not to... Okay, Rappelstein is... Oh, you are... You're in this war. But you couldn't possibly core anything, so don't have to worry about you. It's just Sion and Saluzzo, really. And none of them seem to have any claims. That's odd, but whatever. Here comes Brabant, here comes everyone. It's just... Here comes everyone. The slow march of people is like, you done goofed, like really goofed right now, sort of thing, because you just got the... Oh hey, there's 100,000 troops, let's go kill them. Need a couple of forts to fall, but I think like gathering everything, they're probably trying to gather everything they have, but let's go get some forts. Hey, Ile de Prussia, good. Ile de Prussia is glorious now. Yeah, trade pair. Manpower. Oh, look at that manpower. 2,700 manpower. 1.6 ducats. Let's go for the ducats first. The manpower is a secondary thing. The ducats are what's important. Oh, that was a siege over here, wasn't it? Yeah, it was a siege over here. Can I get you over here? I want to keep my three armies together. Hey, there we go. There's a fight. This is just a forest. Go on, kill him. I can kill you 2-1. Case in point. Yeah, sure, bring them all in if you want to. Alright, I'll just drop a siege. I can go back and kill another siege. Here, have another army. I saw 4,000 casualties right there. Did France just declare war on Bern? That's what it looked like. Also, how are you at 7 morale? Oh, right, mill 26. Forget about that. There we go. Suddenly, 8.8 morale. Enjoy even more morale. Yeah, suddenly even more morale. I almost forgot about that morale. Oops. Let's get our infantry on the go. Super powered infantry if we can. Actually, not these guys. I want some offensive morale because we have super morale. And yeah, we'll do the same with the long cav as well. Beautiful. All that morale. Don't you fight my morale, bitch. Because there's a lot of it. Okay, you... Yeah, you go back on that fort. Yeah, you're sieging. Good. Oh, all of these. All of this is just glorious. Onto the forts, please. Thank you. Onto the forts and kill things. If we get to 27, we finally get some more supply, and then we can have gigantic iron. The siege of Habsburg. This province must burn. That province has to just die. What is blocking? Oh, it might be this one then. Yeah. Two forts of adjacent nations overlapping one another. Ugh. I'm very hard not to sneeze, but I really need to. This is like seriously aggravating. Ugh. Yeah, well. Okay, these guys are falling. What is Frenchie even doing? You attack Bird. You attacked Bird and the French Bird. Bernese Imperialese War. Oh, because of here. And yeah, you attack the HRE because I'm partly distracted, also fighting a war against them. I'll probably have to enforce peace on the Frenchmen now because of that. Although I'm not sure if I'm allowed to enforce peace. Oh, beautiful. And they got the rebels spawned. Nice. They actually got some rebels spawning. And they spawned only a 40 stack? Really? I was expecting better with that. I was expecting a lot better, but okay. Go kill that, and then go. Oh god. The X Fort. Where's the X Fort? Locked by hostile force. This is actually a fort province? Oh, that is a fort province, no wonder. Well, I'm not standing on that with everyone else. Apparently, there's people already there. Alright, you can go to here. We're just gonna start pushing through everyone. There's Belfort down, good. What's next? I guess this one then. Okay, thankfully Geneva is not in this war. I'm very happy to see it, to hear that. I was gonna say see that, but also very happy to hear it. Actually, let's go try and get this guy out, get the Zug out. I'm going, actually, could you like, yeah, kill the Yari first, that'd be great. Yeah, sure, dip 26, why not? Kind of useless, but sure, why not? Yeah, kill those while you're there. Good. And just march on. Finally. The late game. That's occupied, really? Well, I'm going to give this to... I guess I'm going to give this to Saluzzo? I don't know who best to give it to, really. Let's go get these provinces adjacent to Sion so they can actually have it, because, yeah, I don't think they can core past the mountains. Oh, and that's it. No, Bird is a... Oh no, Bird is a separate party in this. Huh. It's just a shame I can't enforce peace on you. But at least I have an Imperial band to go after Frenchie with. Okay, the armies that are doing nothing, or are they? Oh no, they're not. They're all actually doing something. Hey, County House of Yield to Prussia. Good. Don't worry about that. Let's get the manpower. Just build everything in this. I got 78 development. Like, damn, that's some development. Yeah, Catholics and a couple of... Wait, Catholics still up here? Really? I guess it does have some separatism. Alright, there you go. Sort that out. To sort out that problem. Oh yeah, make that a core. There we go. Still gonna need so much more admin ad. Oh god. Oh god! Wait, you're lucky? This dude is lucky? How about you? Are you lucky? No. But this dude is. This Swiss here is lucky. Huh. Bit odd, but okay. Definitely seems quite odd. Okay, there goes Lucerne. That was, yeah, this dude I was on top of. So we're going for Schweiss themselves now. There's that. Go for Galaris. Actually, is this a minor in between? Yeah. We gotta deal with that siege first. Oh, Corvi. There, go. Go kill them. Kill the air while you're at it. Or it looks like Saxony's gonna beat me to it. I can't even get there. Saxony's already dealt with it. Oh, cute. Alright, we're still sieging. Good. Damn, this fort's going nowhere. Fort 6 in the mountains with... This is like 67... Yeah. 67% fort defense. And that's despite my siege ability. Like, fucking hell, this is taking a while. Alright, we got Toggenburg. Let's move to the next one. Oh no, what a tragedy! Totally! Oh, this is a tragedy! Oh no, whatever will we do with this tragedy that has befallen us? Oh no. Oh, just take the points. Fuck off at Le Tassemois. Against, who are you? Isenberg. Huh. Well, I don't care. Oh, you're so much better than the previous one. Much, much better. Unfortunately, we now have an age gap that may become an issue, but it's okay. Hey, Ruger's research. They task say what? Ruger's researchers. Sure, why not? Oh, Glarus is out. That's... So, who's left? Just the primary belligerent. Good. So, you guys, I want you guys hanging out in French land. Because we're probably going to have to go for Frenchy soon if this goes much further. Or for much longer. There's only this guy left anyway. Are those all my cores? There's a couple of... No, I think that's everything cored now, is it? I still have two provinces somewhere? They must be in progress, I guess. Yeah, they're in progress. That's fine. Please don't give it to me. We're going to give all this to... wait, who are you? Who are you again? Sion. Right, here you go. Everything to Sion. Do what you want with them. Assuming the fort actually ends up... Holy crap, this is taking forever. Right, this one fell... That is... I don't even know who you are. I'm just going to give it to Sion. And I think this is all. Once all these provinces fall, then that is going to be it for them. Oh, finally. Oh, you didn't even give me the opportunity to give you the province. You just were like, okay, I'm done. And that was it. You didn't even give me the chance to try and give you the province so you could take it for yourself. Oh, what do you like? All right, you get up here. Oh, well, that was good. Don't know what to get these guys. Let's get these guys whole. Catholics are in a couple of random provinces. Saxony on you. Naumburg. Which one is Naumburg? I don't even think I know which one. It's you. Your constitutional monarchy. Oh, yeah. This dude. Whatever. Nationalize them. France killed the rebels? Really? God damn it. I thought they would be too distracted. Yeah, well, that truce exists. So let's wait until December. Okay. That's at the very least. Well, first thing I want to do is put more network in them because fuck them. Well, let's wait until that expires. And we'll see if... I don't know if it's going to say I require the 100 relations with Bern because usually you don't actually... You still fucking can't on. I swear I think they go back by event. I definitely think they go back by event. Ah, well. It's Bird versus France and Silence. France is attacking a lot of people and winning. Even though they've only occupied, like, two provinces. But I want to see if I can go for an enforce. Oh, was that a force? No, that wasn't a fort province. But I really want to just get an enforce in there. I was going to build here. University? Sure, why not? Turn that 351 points... Turn that cost to improve of 351 down, like, by about 10 points or so. Down by something. Okay, French separatists in all of this shite. Holy shit, dog. Shut up over there. Like, seriously, Jasper. Shut the fuck up over there. More stuff. Good. Yeah, Saxony are getting annoyingly big. 1,500 they've hit now. Well, I'm at 2,300. Although, again, with, in theory, another 1,200 in my bank. If I ever decided to integrate them, it's all mine, but I won't because what's the fucking point of that? Hey, there goes the truce at Frenchie. I don't know if I have to wait until the turn. Oh, no, I can do it now. I do require the 100 opinion. Damn. Well, I guess I'll just be killing them then. Alright, as for army, needs to get a little bit of 412. We definitely need to up the cannons. So we have full proper back lines. Other than that, it's just a case of, well, army fording is like, I could get a 6th, a 4th army if I really wanted to. I'd have to change the template up, because we're now on to 20. A little bit just in case we get the flank and another 20. Yeah, where would I build? Okay, that's laggy. That is laggy. The rest is, where would I build it? Alright, fine, we'll build it to go to Corby. Build! Click fingers, grab army. You didn't just try and build over here, did you? No, you didn't. Okay. Okay, you did. Good. Click figures, get army. Alright, so the next one, we'll see if France actually ends this war and takes the HRE land. And then we go after them for attacking the HRE, although They only have one province here. Oh yeah, because a lot of this is a detour-y for whatever reason. Like all that stuff. I don't know. Anyway, we'll find it in the next one.